In this video, we'll talk about some basic tabs which are very important for your Google Tag Manager. Very first thing is your preview mode. So after creating any tag, it is very important to go to a preview mode. Now, what exactly we understand by preview mode? So I click on the preview mode. Okay. And the other name of the preview mode is debug mode. Basically, your website goes into a debug mode, and there you can see a bar coming at the bottom of your website. Okay, something like this. And you can see over here how many tags got fired, the tags which didn't got fired, everything you get to see over here. Okay, and it shows like over here, like a debug mode. So this is your preview in Google Tag Manager. And we have something like templates over here. So these templates are like, for example, let's say you got some platforms which are featured in Tag Manager, like I would say which are partner to Tag Manager, like Google Analytics is there. Okay, Google Ads is there, LinkedIn is there, Twitter is there, Quora is there. But now like Facebook is not partner to Tag Manager. So we go for the third party, okay, template. And that, like third party option is there. And that comes under template. If you want to add some other options in template, you can add it over here through this method. So you can add tags over here if you want to add new tags, or you can search the gallery what has been already added. In the same, you can add variables as well. Okay, when you go for search gallery, you get to see all the options over here which like other people have added apart from Google Tag Manager featured options. Okay, so you get to see over here all the other platforms. Okay, other third party platforms like Facebook is there and other platforms are there which gets featured over here. So I hope you got an idea of templates and the preview mode.